this is about a very unjustifiable situation that I had to face as a lecturer, because of my love for the country and love for the military forces personally in the country, especially Army, Navy, Air Force and also police. I have been traveling all over the country and offering free lectures to the forces personnel from their non-officers and the officer ranks. And now, if I never requested money for these payment lectures, whatever the checks that they issued to me after the, even despite I'm telling them that I don't need money, sometimes they used to give me a check that I used to endorse it on the back for their welfare scheme and return it. I think one or two checks I gave like that. But more than that, I never charge any amount of fees from these institutions for the lectures that I have done for them. Now, if I am to claim the money today for them, it will be about 10 million rupees for the services that I have given to them. But despite all this, when I wanted to buy a four-wheel drive Jeep based on a permit, then Commander of the Army, Mr. Sarath Fonseca, simply refused to help me at all for my, even despite the fact that I have rendered so much to the country.